Hey guys, quick question for you. What's your favorite Hearts of Iron 4 achievement? Mine, so far, has to be Angry and Awake. It was probably the most difficult achievement I had to get, and it required a ton of microing and paying attention. Comment your favorite achievement and let me know when I should try out. I still got a lot to go.